It's just gotten worse because the threats are accumulating. Nothing like it before. Everybody's going to die, but it's going to mean moving to a future in which the lucky ones will be those who die more quickly.